down on the street. Honda Civic EK. This parking lot must have a very powerful magnet. I spotted at least 7 or 8 interesting Japanese cars here. From the ones that I featured are the Datsun 240Z and the Nissan Silvia Turbo S12, the most noteworthy. So I spotted this Honda Civic EK with red painted rims on a Sunday in my hometown when there was a big happening in the center of town. Perhaps the Civic is owned by a visitor, or perhaps it is owned by someone actually living here. The fact is that I never saw it in town before. The car recently got transferred to the current owner, so that could also be why I didn't see it before. The red painted rims look like OZ Super Turismos, but then a tiny bit different in the center. I don't know if they actually are genuine or maybe knockoff wheels, but they simply look like them. The roof also has some fake carbon wrapping, and the interior recently got an upgrade of bucket seats. It looks like the car is an ongoing project. I hope to spot it once more, one day, and see if the owner actually made some progress on the car.